opposite, son, you're gonna drive me to drink if you don't stop driving that hot rod liquor. Have you heard the story about the hot rod racing? Ford's Lincoln's worse than the pace. That story's true, but I'm here to say, 'cause I was driving that Model A. Got a Lincoln motor, it's really souped up. That Molly line makes it look like a buck. It's got 8 cylinders, use them all. It's got overdrive, just won't stall. With a Corvette carbon and dual exhaust and 4 living gears, you can really get lost. It's got safety too, but I ain't scared. The brakes are good, the tires spare. Pulled out St. Pedro, late look back, the moon and the stars were shining bright. Just climbed up great by the hill, passing cars like they were standing still. Here we go. That was a mark for me, but I did the taillights, all you could see. Well, the fellas on the rim before me in behind, so I thought I'd make that liquid unwind. Till I pull off the gas and then, shoved her down into overdrive. I wound her up to about 110. My speedometer said I'd hit top end. My foot was glued like lead in the floor. That's all there is, there ain't no more. Well, the fellas thought I'd lost my sense, 'cause the telephone poles look like a picket fence. They said, slow down, nice and spots of lines on the roads just look like dots. I turned a corner, sideswiped the truck, and I crossed my fingers just for luck. My finger was clicking on the guardrail post. The guy beside me goes, "Wait a minute, guys!" I knew I could catch up, thought I could pass, don't you know that then, I was low on gas. There's flames coming from out of the side, feel the tension, man, what a ride. I said, "Move on, boys, got a license to fly, didn't panic, pull over, let us slide." Then all of a sudden, she starts knocking, down in it, she starts rocking. I look at the mirror, red light was blinking, the cops was after my hot rod leaking. I hate when that happens. Well, they arrested me, they threw me in jail. I called my pappy to go my bail. He said, "Son, you're gonna drive and drink if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln."
Thank you.